Ladies and gentlemen, what are the benefits of teaching Chinese in Putonghua? If you ask any Chinese teacher, they will tell you that the fluency of students' writing will definitely improve. We all know that Cantonese is the dialect that we speak. Many youngsters face a mental discrepancy when they learn Chinese. Often, they're confused by the different writing and speaking system. They end up writing what they say, and the result is an error-filled passage. If we use Putonghua when we're at school, we are continually exposed to proper Chinese. If we done at an early age, our Chinese foundation will definitely improve. Sometimes we need to spend extra time translating proper Chinese to speaking Chinese to better understand a passage. Our dear opponents will tell you that a few more Putonghua lessons will suffice, and it's not worth the resource to improve just a small area. But according to the Program for International Student Assessment, Hong Kong students only came 10th in reading, while they came first in math and second in science. This shows that reading comprehension is an area that needs to be improved. If Putonghua is the medium of instruction, students will know that terminology used in lessons are proper Chinese. Thus, they will form a habit of using proper Chinese. Once the mental discrepancy is eliminated, students will find reading Chinese books a lot easier. A firm comprehension foundation would make it a lot easier for students to comprehend all the subjects that are currently taught in Chinese. As our opponent said, that there will be a lot of technical problems, but if we have the heart to do it, you can do it step by step. A firm language foundation is without doubt a benefit to lifelong learning. We must make Putonghua the medium of instruction in schools. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. The proposing side first mentioned that to remain competitive, we have to speak well in Putonghua. Yes, we can't agree more, but we have to remain our own uniqueness too. Why not set it as a compulsory subject then? In a recent education test conducted by the OECD in over 16 countries, Hong Kong students got top results. It proves that mother tongue teaching has done an incredible job in a difficult education environment. Why change it? Changing the medium of instruction to Putonghua will definitely take away our strengths that we already have and will cause unnecessary disturbance, even chaos. Students will suffer because they wouldn't be as comfortable as using their mother tongue to learn. Mother tongue teaching allows students to be better able to acquire knowledge and express their ideas in the language of their hearts. Furthermore, please don't confuse learning Putonghua with using Putonghua to learn. We do not neglect the importance of Putonghua, but feel it should be set as a separate subject. There is a misconception from the proposing team that setting Putonghua as the medium of instruction is the only way to learn good Putonghua. But it's not true. We are both from CMI schools, and we are here having a very good debate in English. It affirms that we can still learn English well as a subject even if we are not from EMI schools. Putonghua is just the same and what would be even easier to learn this way. Hence, today's motion must not stand. Thank you.